At the resumed hearing of the suit filed by the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Alhaji Aminu Tambara, to challenge the withdrawal of his security details following his defection to the All Progressive Congress, the Speaker has asked the court to jail the Inspector General of Police for flouting its orders. Lawyer to the Speaker, Mr. Latif Fagbemi, complained that the police boss has refused to maintain status quo as directed by the court and prevented the Speaker to have access to the National Assembly on the 20th of November. He also complained that the Inspector General, while appearing before the House Committee on Police Affairs on November 26th, refused to recognize Mr. Tambara as the Speaker of the House of Representatives.
Because of this application, it's not to venerate Tambara to denigrate the Inspector General of Police. It's about the future of our democracy, and we have to play the rules according to, the game according to the rules. If this type of situation continues unabated or unchecked, there will be maybe no hope for our democracy.
In a short ruling, Justice Ahmed Mohammed asked the Speaker to put the Inspector General of Police on notice and also serve him all the court processes. The court hinged its ruling on the grounds that the Inspector General is already a party in the substantive suit.
The judge says he cannot do that ex parte and that the Speaker must be put on notice. That is good, because you cannot shake my head when I'm not in the barber shop.
The matter was supposed to go on today, and we're ready to go on, but the plaintiffs filed an application ex parte, which was taken and refused, an application to compel the Inspector General of Police to appear before the judge. But the judge refused that application and asked them to put the Inspector General of Police on notice, for which we'll be back here on Wednesday next week.
Meanwhile, two applications have been filed by the chairman of Nembe and Tambara Local Government Council in Sokoto State, and also three members of the Sokoto State House of Assembly seeking to be joined as co-defendants in the suit. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.